that lah. It's really my pleasure to be able to develop your speech, which is by the title Melt. Initially, I thought your title was just a title, Melt. I thought you were talking about something to do with chocolate. Maybe I have to dip something in chocolate, melt it, and then get a hot punch or something like that. But as I grow, as you talk more of it, it turns out to be a very hot, heartwarming tale, whereby it really melted my heart as well, because you talk about how a little gesture can really go a long way, especially into making a woman to get tears flowing from the eyes, which is not very easy nowadays. Take my word for it. And you also remind me to always take a blazer around with me. Although it might not, it really works wonders, because sometimes, especially when nowadays, most people, they, especially in Malaysia, they do not take blazer around. But when you take one, first it seems like you are more professional. Second, it can come in handy as in your case. And also you give us a twist in your story, whereby initially you talk about Korean guy, and I believe you get most of us, if not all of us, guessing into thinking that it really is you met a Korean guy in Ipoh. But it turns out that it's Chunming. Which I'm not sure it's Chunming or now, I like your vocal because I was sitting at the back and I can still hear your voice. It's very loud and clear, and at the same time, you is in a reasonable pace. That's why I'm able to follow up on your speech. And you also use simile like melt like candle and also electric eye that can touch your heart. You're also humorous, and by being humorous also, you're able to pause at the same time so that the audience, when they are trying to digest your message and laugh it out, you let them pause. You let them laugh it out before you start talking with your next speech, your next part of the speech. Your gesture is very natural, like as in when you say you support them, you show your arm. And you also tend to clap your hand when you're not doing anything sometimes. After you have said support them, and then you okay, put your hand back over here. One point that I can suggest is you can always put it by the side here, because sometimes clapping can make you more nervous. And you move quite well in the beginning, but towards the end you tend to settle down on the left side over here. Try to move about from the left hand one point to one point. Last but not least, you're also able to give us a take-home message, whereby a little gesture can really make wonders. And one thing I like towards your end, what I like about your title is that you give us three melt, and each of your melt have a meaning. The first melt is that you say it melt your body because of the warmness or the hotness of the environment. Then it melt your heart because of the gesture. And also it melt your heart because of the texture of the blazer blazing you, caressing you. All in all, I like your speech and I look forward to your next speech.